We've heard the Duke of Edinburgh Award mentioned a few times there, particularly by Keir Starmer. We thought we'd find out a bit more about that from someone who's done it in our region. Jordan Creaser completed the Gold Award. He went to Winifred Holtby Academy and attended sixth form at Wyke Colleges in Hull. Good afternoon, Jordan.
Hi, Sally. It's a pleasure to be on the show.
Thank you very much for speaking to me. Tell me what you did then as part of your Duke of Edinburgh Gold Award.
Well, first, can I say that my heart goes out to the royal family in this time of sorrow. Prince Philip was truly a great man. He sacrificed a lot for the country, and that has earned the actual heart and the respect of the British people.
And he left this legacy, which is something that people are talking about a lot when they pay tribute to him. And it was something you took part in. What did you do?
Well, the actual Duke of Edinburgh itself is separate into five key elements. So you go through your volunteering, your physical, your skill and your residential, and then finally you do your expedition at the end of it all. And each aspect is like a different part that can build and give you experience throughout your, like your life and your CV, and to build that job career. I myself, for my volunteering, I did like British Heart Foundation. I volunteered for those. For what, it's supposed to be only a year, but I did it for 2 years. Because I actually enjoyed it that much, and the people I worked with was just an inspiration themselves for the caring that they did. And then for the physical, I did my Latin dancing. I found it was just something I always wanted to try, but I never actually had the courage to do.
You did Latin dancing?
Yeah.
Wow. Oh, I wish you could show me that on the radio, Jordan.
If only that was possible.
And how did you get on with that then?
Well, it was something I was always wanting to do from obviously watching Strictly Come Dancing. But then I never had the courage. But then I've been forced into like doing this. I had to give up an idea of what to do with a physical. And I had this opportunity to do Latin dancing. So I went and gave it a go. And it was actually really fun. And it's like a passion that I've been connected with that I never thought I'd actually have.
Yeah. Well, that's fantastic. Because when we think of the Duke of Edinburgh Award, we do kind of think about what Keir Starmer talked about just then, about, you know, getting cold and wet and going through really difficult trials in, you know, in the middle of Dartmoor. But you did Latin dancing. I had no idea that you could do Latin dancing as part of it.
Yeah.
And you clearly got a lot out of it. You know, you loved the volunteering so much that you wanted to carry on beyond the year. What do you think it's left you with having done it?
Well, it's opened my eyes to the amount of opportunities that are out there. Because by doing all the hiking as well alongside and the expeditions, it's also connected me with actually this idea that walking is also a sport.
Yeah.
And I've gone in to try and do my mountain leadership so I too can go on to like teach the Duke of Edinburgh Award to other people and give them the inspiration opportunity that I had.
That's brilliant. And what would you say to people who are thinking about doing it?
I definitely recommend giving it a go, because even if you don't enjoy it, you're still at least having a try, and it introduces you to it and opens your eyes to new opportunities and different things.
You were meant to meet Prince Philip, weren't you? When were you due to meet him?
Well, I finished my Duke of Edinburgh in 2019, and we were supposed to be holding a ceremony at Buckingham Palace. But unfortunately, it got cancelled, and we were told that the Duke himself was actually supposed to be awarded with the award.
Right. And did it get cancelled because of COVID?
Yes, it did, yeah.
Right, okay. So this has left you with a great legacy by the sound of it. What are your plans now for the future, Jordan?
Well, I do plan on going on to do me mountain leadership to try and inspire and take out others into doing the walks and the hiking and let them do the Duke of Edinburgh. But it's opened my eyes to try and experience new things and just give everything a chance when I get an opportunity to do so.
Yeah, absolutely. Well, great, great advice. Thank you very much for speaking to me today. Jordan Creaser from Hull, who completed the Gold Duke of Edinburgh Award, including Latin dancing. I had no idea that Latin dancing could be part of the Duke of Edinburgh Award.